My name is Tan Chiwi. I graduated from NU.
In my future, I want to become like this.
How to become a successful businessman? Let's start.
Experience, no direction, and I'm social adaptation ability too low.
Hey, Chibi, how to say about your problems?
Look at my hand. I still don't know clean my room. Whatever cleaner is my mother help me. My mother don't want to give me do everything. Then what's this also same? So I still...
Yo, why my house outside so dirty one?
Hey, mother, I help you
ah.
Mom.
Huh?
This month... My money is not enough.
You want money?
Yeah.
Where? Enough?
No, not enough. Later I want to go out with my friend, then not enough.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, ma.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, stop!
Why?
This is my last time, I give you money.
Why?
After you graduate, you have to give me money back.
Okay, no problem. If I get the job and then I get the money, then I will give you.
Okay,
thank you, ma. Bye.
Previously, if I no money, I take it. I could just ask my money. My mother give me the money. But now, my mother say if I graduation, then they didn't give me the money already.
Then your mommy age very on you. I think you like a beer, right?
I think sleep like this.
Never mind. Start from the bottom now, so that you just can success in your future.
Anyway, a great way to start getting relevant work experience in global engineering.
What is very good?
It's just a non-for-profit organization.
I make a difference. Change lives.
Generate growth.
In my community.
My school.
My environment.
I mentor children.
Build dreams.
Give hope for higher literacy.
Dynamic neighborhood.
Financial security.
Safer communities. Do something. Create change. Take action. Go to handsonnetwork.org. Step out your door.
Then what is the advantage of volunteering?
The advantage of the volunteering is some more net new friends for you, and they can get your confidence. When you are join the volunteering, it has fun for you and can learn a new skill. Do you afraid to fail?
Yes. Because if previously I never try, I never know. If I try already, I feel facing the failure, then I am very scared.
Don't worry, it's a challenge ahead. I believe you can do it, okay?
Okay, thank you.
ละ7 PM Body Cafe okay bye
you wanna join us or not
no thank you for coming
okay no way fighting
teacher, he let me every day write 3 articles. Okay.
Then he routine work lah.
So you also can listen to music.
English music?
Music, yes. If you like to read a story, novel, like Harry Potter, The Secret. Is it also very fast novel? And also can improve your English.
Thank you.
Not only that, you also can study at the night class, buy the tuition teacher, improve your English, do some exercise.
Okay. Thank you.
You can improve one, don't worry. Okay, bye.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome to you. Okay, bye.
Everyone will say like that. Then I will start my new directions. I will prepare my resume and become people behavior
trained. Every touch you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep.
Tan Chui Wei, the picture is correct. The phone also is the correct. Diploma student at the MMU. The result. Better. The information is the company one. Maybe I can call him come to interview.
Okay. I will go to church. Okay, tomorrow, right? Wait for me. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Yes. What's our mission?
The company mission is want to become the top 100 in Asia.
Boss will hire me or not? I think it's okay. I will be hired.
Is he a good person who help my company? I decide to hire him. Here, so many people, you left the people, every people 5 minutes. So how?
Okay, okay,
sit down, okay. Sit down, sit down.
Okay, thank you. Every day, sir. What's your job,
sir? Chapter 1.
机会 become potential company manager. Really? Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.
Then we let Tan Jiwei to speak.
Thank you. I want to thank my boss, Oh Han Lim, that give me a lot of opportunity to try. When I come, previously I come Prudential company, they told me, if you haven't tried, you never know. If you already tried, then you will know. Then I remember this, I remember that. Then I want to thank Oh Han Lim. Thank you, they give me opportunity to success. Thank you.